So how can you make videos with Cinelerra? Cinelerra is a free video editing software for Linux. In the beginning, you set up your project properties like resolution and audio settings. You then adjust the resolution of your video track to the same values. Now it's time to import the images and videos you want to use. Make sure to only create new resources instead of arranging them automatically. Previews will appear in the resource window. Start by dragging your first image to the video track. You can adjust its length by dragging the edge sideways. The duration is displayed in green on the top left of the program window. If you want to use only parts of a video, drag it to the compositor window first. Simply drag the marker to the position where you want to start, click on the endpoint icon, drag the marker to the end of your desired sequence, and click the outpoint icon. Then click on the timeline where you want to append the clip and click on the endpoint icon there. Finally, click the splice icon. You can still alter the length by dragging the clip's sides. To remove the original audio, mark the area, unarm the video track and press the delete key. Don't forget to rearm the track afterwards. You can then simply drag any other sound to the audio tracks. Mark and remove everything you don't need. The volume can be adjusted with a slider on the audio track. If you have stereo sound, both channels will be affected the same way. Transitions can be just dragged where two clips meet. The length can be modified and is represented by a dark bar. Pressing the play button will show a preview in the viewer window. Finally, you can export the video and choose the codecs you prefer. Cinelerra will show a preview of the process. Let us know which video editing software you like best for Linux. If you enjoyed the video, click the like button to let us know you want more of this content. Don't forget to also have a look at our other videos. Get cubed and subscribe to stay informed about the latest news and uploads, or follow us on your favorite social media and share the video with your friends. Thank you for any support, it really helps us to improve our content.